Hello and welcome to my channel, and today I will be making a mixed media winter tag, and I'm using products by Craft Sensations mostly. This tag will be featured on the Craft Sensations blog and also on the Facebook group. So you see me here starting with a piece of cardstock. I'm using three colors of distress ink, peacock feathers, broken china and faded jeans, and I'm just putting them randomly all over the place. And I will be showing you a very easy and cheap crackle technique. You start with a glue. I use kids glue, just the cheapest I can find. And I'm using a brush to brush it on my tag. And then I go over it without drying. I'm going over it with white paint. And I'm not putting it on neatly. I just want to have a really messy effect. When I'm done with putting on the white, I take my heat gun and I'm gonna dry it, and immediately you will see that the glue underneath starts to crack, and that gives the crackle effect. So that's a very simple and easy way to do this. I have a tutorial video on that I will link in the iCards. There will be popping something up at the top. And now my background needs to really dry. So in the meantime, I will be stamping my snowman from Craft Sensations. And this stamp also has a die. So I'm stamping my image on a white piece of cardstock. And then I put it through my die cutting machine. And I'm not very happy with how that turned out. So later I also make a die cut and then stamp on it. Then I can place my stamp better, so it fits more evenly on my die cut. So for me that's the way to go, but for anybody else it can be different. Then I decide I want to use a stencil, and I also want to use glitter because I want to have a bit of more shine. So I'm using a stencil and some paste, and I do that low budget, so I'm using wall filler from the Action. But you can use light paste, modeling paste. And while the paste is still wet, I sprinkle on the glitter, so it gives this beautiful shiny effect. I also want to have icicles on my tag. You can of course use a die cut if you have one, but I wanted to show you a low budget easy way to make icicles. And the way I do it, I use my glue from the Action. I always use all-purpose glue. So I'm using my baking paper to lay down a strip of glue and then make, you can use anything, a toothpick or something, make lines, squiggly lines down, so it looks like icicles. I also added really fine glitter on there. I know Craft Sensations has bottles with really fine glitter. I let it dry overnight, and then the next morning I could peel it off. And then I am taking wooden figures, and I'm using a snowflake and two Christmas trees. I first give them all a coat of gesso, and I use 3D pearl paint by Craft Sensations. So the snowflake I am attaching to some fishing wire with some cute little bells and some beads to make a dangle. And I'm gessoing my two Christmas trees. And the Christmas trees I will add the green pearl paint, also by Craft Sensations. So that's a very easy way to change the color of embellishment you have in your stash. And I also add the blue and later also some gray or silver to my icicles. And I will be adding some snow to the trees. Just with gesso. I'm checking to see where I want to place everything. I need to color my image. And then I'm adding my dangle at the bottom. I also add some nail art bling. They're also in these small little craft bottles by Craft Sensations. Just to give it an extra sparkle. And then for my last step, which unfortunately, I don't have on tape. I am making some snow. I know there is snow paste and all kinds of products that give you snow, but I don't have that. So the way I did it was I had this little bag of fake snow. It's kind of styrofoam. It's really light. And I added just some white kid's glue to it, stirred it up, and then added it to my tag on the bottom and also underneath the trees, just to give effect of snow and to give the trees a base to stand on so that they are not floating somewhere in the air. And that is how my tag came together. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be doing a blog post on this. This tag will be featured on the Craft Sensations blog and also on the Facebook group. Have fun. Thank you all for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye bye everybody.